special thank you today that I wanted to present, which is the Any Door Award to Jessie Hancox. Are you gonna faint? I know, my decals. So anyway, I just wanted to recognize Jessie for all the hard work, and each of you guys have played a big role in that as well, with the Supportive Internship Pilot. You know, I think it has taken a lot of hard work, you know, day in, day out, between process mapping, you guys all know about that, right? Involving you guys all in little certain aspects of that, to really make the experience for our participants meaningful and valuable. And I know it's not an easy feat to get everybody together working towards the same goal when you're working with workforce and our HR staff and the site supervisors. You know, I think really in the spirit of the integrated work, you certainly have demonstrated a great deal of effort, and I wanted to recognize you for that.
And her passion and dedication to our underserved populations was exceptionally evident, I think, to everybody. And that has been her focus all these years, through thick and thin, all the ups and downs that we've had. And then we finally got this opportunity to do this really awesome pilot project. And that has been fantastic. So this is certainly deserved, and I'm glad that you got it, and I'm very proud of you.